million bucks were sold in our state. Leslie Rouse and his son Christopher are the first players to claim their prize. Leslie, who lives in Kinston, decided to purchase tickets yesterday. Christopher, who lives in Winterville, learned of their big win when he checked the numbers online this morning. He then called his father to share the news. There were other million-dollar winners in Burlington and Charlotte.
A Black Friday million-dollar...